you this while Chuck is getting more wood. So this 1824 diesel is replacing that Easton made splitter and the Easton made conveyor. Something happened to the cylinder. So here's the 1824. And then what you guys are gonna go nuts over is the circle saw machine that this guy built. It is by far the most unsafe piece of equipment I've ever seen. And whenever he was running it, cars would stop out on the road out here just to see it run, because it's like a Frankenstein machine off and going. It's incredible.